Aldo Vaccaro, called Guitar Wars, CBT guitar lesson for Don. Don, this is tough, dude. It's got that swing feel. Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. So my advice to you is really break it down, which is what the tabs will do for you, into small groups that work for you. Tuning is standard. At 519, this is where you wanted it. Open up top, and then 3-5, which is a G power chord. And then ring, do it again, but then we'll set up for a G major, 3-5-5-4. So, but let's back up to the start of section 1A. It'll be the power chord of it, the E and A. And then palm mute, up, down, up, the top three strings. And then hit the 4G. Right back up to the three strings, up, down, up, muted. And then a 5G. You can do that twice. So. And then up, down, palm mute on the chord, landing you up to 5-7-8 D, G, and B. Up. Short rest. Lift your third finger off towards 5-5-8. And go up, down, up, down. Palm mute everything except the last one, but bring the third finger right back down after it. So. Okay. And that last down, there's a rest, and then you go down, up, palm mute, down, up. So. And then go. Palm mute 5D, and then go 8E. Repeat with a 7E. Repeat with a 8B and 5B. So we have. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay. Right into this F major chord. 8A, 10th fret bar, D, G, and B. So. So from that F chord, short rest, palm mute 10A, or 10DA, and then 10-9DG, back to 10D, 9-8GB, 10D, so, and then 8-10-10-10, you'll see some double dots because you're going to do this three times, can't speak today. So down, rest, up, down, and then up would be 8-10-9-8. And you're going to do that three times. So. Then right back. You went through all that again the second time. Just take your time and go slow. The last part, 541, open 7-9-9-8-7. Go, hit everything. And then open E, hit it again and slide. Okay, then you'll have this little back and forth. Seven A to 8-7 B E upstroke, and then 7A to 7-10 G B, 7A to 7-8 G B, and then 9 D and G. Okay, so that's the first chunk of that. Ja?
Yeah, he has our phone.
Yep, he's waiting for you. Palm mute 8A, and then strum the F major chord again, 10, 8, 10, 10, 10. So you have. There's the palm mute at 8, and then the chord. Keep this third finger here and go down on the D, G, and B, but stretch to the 12B. So So it's mute down up. Eight, ten, ten, eight. There's your chord melody. 8, 10, 9, up, down, palm muted, A, D, G. 8, 10, 12, you can just stretch the pinky there and go down, up, the up will be a 9, G. So you'll have, let's see. Yeah. You just lift your pinky off. Okay, so a lot of added notes on the chords. After that, mute, and then right back to this, it's a G chord this time, 10A, barred 12th fret, D, G, and B. Upstroke. 10, 12, 14, up, down, so it'd be, wait, I don't know if that's right, 10, 12, 14, there it is, to 10, 12, 12, so it's, down on 10, 12, 12, palm mute, 12 on the low E, and then 10, 12, 12, A, D, G. So you could go. That's your notes. Upstroke, down up, palm mute on the 12 E. So. And then hit the chord, back to the 12 E. Then you'll jump to a 3-5-5 ADG, down, up, palm mute, 5 low E. Back to the C chord. And then 5th fret on the low E, 3A, 5th fret, D and G. Palm mute, down, up on the root. And then down, up on the chord. Right back to 5E. The 3-5-5 ADG, down, up, right back to the 5E, so it's... Then hit the chord again there. And that's it. It's just tough, dude. Few things you gotta consider, Don, is what fingering are you gonna want to use for this? I think the swing feel, ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta, it's that Hot for Teacher vibe, right? I haven't heard you play, but if this is being a little bit of a struggle, which it probably will, I mean, it's not easy by any means, but memorize it first, find your subgrouping second, and, or that order doesn't matter. But once it's memorized, and you can manually move around and hit these chords, then it's all about putting it together with the right feel. Okay, so just like on the beginning you have. Make that a subgroup. And then build the next one, which is just a repeat of that, most of it, with a 5G, so. So your melody on that is, everything else is, right? And then your transition from there, it's a 5-7-8 D, G, and B, so on, follow it from there. You know, just add a chord and make that a groove. Chunk by chunk by chunk, go back and then play them, add one subgroup to it, okay, and then play all that, add a little more, go back, play all that, map it out that way. That's what I would do if you want to get this down with the right feel. Really good job this guy did on it. I've never heard of him, but very cool. Thanks, Don.